Hello YouTube, I'm David with the David West channel. Well, today I wanted to show you how to use leaves for a tiny little ember such as a handrail ember. Now I'm fresh out of fireboard, so let's just use this piece of this 2x6. It'll make a great fireboard. Let me go ahead and get all this prepped, and then I'll show you how I'm going to process the leaves. My piece is about 3/8 of an inch thick. Let's go ahead and do a burn in. Oh yeah, that's good and soft. That's gonna make a great fireboard. And I have a horseweed spindle. It looks like it's about 17 or 18 inches. That's a little bit too far inset, so I'm gonna shave just a little bit off the front. I do not want to do all the work that it's going to take to fill that notch up with dust. That is way too thick, so let's try to split it some more. I need to get it a lot thinner than that. Let's try that. Two by fours are not known for their splitting very easily or very true, but that one did a good job. Great. All right. When you use leaves for tinder bundles, I like to have some particles and some dust. So you're just going to crush up one handful of them. Try to stand in the way of the wind right here. And they're always full of sticks. Sticks, sticks, sticks. Now I'm going to try to separate these sort of particles from the dust on the bottom.
Got a nice pile of dust right here.
And more particles than we're going to need. And this is actually more dust than we're going to need. So, when I go ahead and make my ember right here, I'm gonna get a handful of these leaves for a base, put some particles on there, a little sprinkling of dust on there, put the ember on it, and then another little sprinkling of dust on top of the ember. And I'm going to start building that ember. When I think it's bigger and big enough, then I'll put some particles on there, and then we'll go for the flames. Let me show you. Looks like I'm gonna have to get some wood ashes because it's too slick. I can't get any grip on the spindle. Hold on. Got it that time. Let's give it a minute to coalesce. Now we need to let this get well established before we put it into the hobo stove. And I have the wind blowing into the feed hole here, and that's where I'm going to face the ember. And that's how you do it. That's how you use leaves with a very weak ember. All right, y'all. Appreciate you joining me on this one. We'll catch you on the next one.